Friday night, the Nationals dropped Game 1 of the NLDS to the Cubs, CHC3, was 0, and they did it without assistant hitting coach Jacque Jones. The Nationals announced Jones had been suspended shortly before the game due to a pending legal matter the club was investigating. According to Jacque Perez of USA Today, court documents indicate Jones is a defendant in a pending revenge porn case in San Diego. The Nationals are listed as a defendant as well, per the report. Here is Perez with the details. Ask your homegirl if she wants these back. Jones allegedly wrote to a Facebook friend in a message that accompanied the images, "I see your post, and she's on some bull, expletive. She's loony and the type of chick that makes a, expletive, wanna stay single." Robert Fitzpatrick, the woman's attorney, alleges in the lawsuit Jones continued to distribute the photos to other mutual friends and that Jones, who played in the majors 10 seasons, was punishing her for ending the relationship. Nationals manager Dusty Baker said the suspension is kind of a downer, he's a big part of the team. I don't know if that had anything to do with it, but it was a bit of a downer, and we hope that things subside and work themselves out. Perez says the lawsuit is seeking at least $25,000 in damages and alleges the Nationals knew of Coach Jones' propensity and predisposition to emotionally abuse and intimidate women. The first hearing is set for March 9. It is unclear whether Jones will be allowed to return this postseason.